Hello YouTube, welcome back to another tutorial, and in this tutorial we're going to be looking in how we can create a playlist in our Spotify account. It's pretty simple. You can do it either on your mobile device or on your computer. We're going to use a laptop for this purpose, but you can also do it on your mobile device if you're using an Android or either an Apple phone. So for this purpose, you're going to want to open your browser. And on your browser, I'm gonna go to incognito tab or incognito window to explain it better. Now you're gonna want to type in there Spotify. And once you're on the Spotify page, you have to log into your Spotify account. Now it's asking you to log into your Spotify account. I'm gonna blur this out and I'm gonna log in into my account. Okay, once you're logged into your Spotify account, you can head over to your account or your profile, or you can see on the left hand side you see your library, and on the bottom you see playlists. And if you hover your cursor on this plus icon, you will see it says create playlist or folder. You're gonna click here and it's asking, now you can create a playlist or you can create a folder. So I'm gonna click on playlist, and there you go. This is how you can create your own playlist. You can rename this playlist to anything. You can put a description and you can choose a photo for this playlist. And once you're done, click on save. And there you go, you have successfully created your playlist. You can add music in there by searching some music. So you can see this is some music. I'm gonna click on any of them, and you can just right click on any music, add to playlist, and you can add to, and you can select your playlist from here. And it's pretty simple. Thanks for watching. Make sure to do like and subscribe, turn on the notifications.